New York, Pittsburgh, his mat Harvey. Hampagne every fhere. Everyone is going bananas. It's past midnight in New York City. No, Harvey isn't at Yedenoak again. Has in the Yankees clubhouse. It's just after game 7 of the 2018 World Series. His redemption story from match start of Lame out and back is complete, and it all happened in pinstripes. So und snuts, Richt. Yeah. It probably is kropka but, for his fleeting moment, it's entirely possible that Harvey and Subvich the Yankees kropka let's break down f it should and f it shouldn't happen kropka let's start with daisy stuff. Harvey has wanted to be a Yankee his whole life. Growing up in Connecticut, he idolized the team. When Harvey was at the height of his powers as the Dark Knight, he did not think to quit the idea that on a day he might end up in the Bronx. If he signed with the Yankees, Harvey would be as determined as ever not to stray it up, at least you'd think on Friday, a source with knowledge of the Yankees personnel decisions told Elliot Advance Media. Don't bet on it, when asked if the Yankees would sign Harvey. The most obvious reason f. Imagine the cheers he'd bring. It would be like Alex Rodriguez, the sequel. Instantly, all eyes would be on the Yankees, and for the wrong reasons. Harvey's heart parting, celebrity status has long been a hot button topic. First year manager Aaron Boone doesn't need the distraction. So far.